Thank you for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. I'm meteorologist Sarah Long. We've got a clear and cool overnight into Monday morning. Monday is going to be just as bright as Sunday, but this time with a sea breeze developing, that's going to cool our coast a little bit quicker in the afternoon, while inland spots get another shot at 80 degrees. And then tracking showers really from Tuesday on. I think we have showers in the forecast for Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, along with next weekend as well. We'll get to that in a moment, but first, your Monday forecast, nice and bright from the start. Highs in the 70s. Again, that'll be along the coast, while inland spots could have a better shot at reaching 80. Clear, calm, and cool overnight. 40s in the mountains, 50s closer to the coastline. So heading into Monday, sunny, a sea breeze, warmest inland, and sunrise now after 5 o'clock in the morning. But our sunsets are still holding at about 8:27. So Tuesday, we start off with our dry hours, increasing clouds and eventually some showers and thunderstorms as we head into the afternoon and evening. Wednesday, I expect we start off with a few showers in the morning, then drying out for the rest of the day. Thursday, more widespread showers and storms, and you'll start to feel that humidity building as well. Friday, near 80, partly sunny. We get a quiet end to the week, and I don't expect next weekend to be a washout as we are heading into the holiday week, but there will be showers around that we will be tracking. So certainly stay tuned for any updates on your forecast.